Innocent Masanja has worked for 12 years at Namuli Mixed Primary School in Nakapiripiri District. In 2013, he says he felt bad when the head girl of the school, who was in primary four, was married off. He advises the head teacher to create a boarding section.
I have been here for 12 years. I've served in the school. The school was open and the people would pass across it, drunkards, and they would even interfere with the lessons. We had to get a chain link fence of at least 1 kilometer long square. In 2012, I think up to 2013, we lost all the head girls of the school, were all being married. At one time I felt bad when the head girl was in primary four and she was married off from the school. Most girls were undergoing early and forced marriages, whereby they can waylay girls on the road and they just take them. So I felt the call to be secure and safe is to be at a school where at least it is protected and is in the boarding section.
Touched by girls who are being married off, he wrote a project proposal to Save the Children, an NGO on protection against gender-based violence, and he won 5 million shillings to help the girls.
Because if it is a day school, we'll go back, you never know what happens by the night. And I looked at the boarding section, children, like girls who are not in boarding. So I had to advise my head teacher to create one classroom block, and they were sleeping on the floor. The area manager of UNICEF in Karamoja, she helped me to give me around 20 mattresses, which I gave these girls to attract them to come to the boarding. So the beginning was bad because these girls still could face the challenges of no washroom. They could base outside, which looked a shame, but still I engaged other partners and they helped us with the washroom for girls.
Apart from that, Innocent also came up with the idea of planting food at the school. He says he couldn't take it anymore seeing students fight for food or come to school hungry.
It would be a struggle when you are serving meals, you wait for a war, because the boys could struggle until they jump in the saucepan to scare the girls until the others don't eat. So I felt, I told the school, let us plant some food. We started with the maize, we could plant the maize, and in an acre we could harvest like 3 bags, which was actually a handful. But we kept on progressing. I told them, let us engage in vegetable growing. If there are no beans, we supplement vegetables. Until we transformed slowly vegetables, have supplementary feeding like vegetables. Up to last year, when I saw really, when there was no food, there were no children at school, I felt disturbed as a teacher. You see a child lying down on the veranda, or a child remaining at home because there's no food at school. The region in Karamoja, where people have died over 1,000 in hunger, but our school has managed to fight the hunger challenge.
The food growing project has not only helped Namalu Mixed Primary School, it has also helped more 5 schools in the region and the community at large who have benchmarked on the school.
I am heading an ICT department, a school nutrition club, and also health and sanitation, where I work as a first aider, whereby a first aid is part of my tool. I work with it. I move with it in the classes. Routinely, I treat even the boarders in the evening.
Innocent Masanja heads an ICT department, school nutrition club, and health and sanitation at the school. Teachers Making a Difference is part of Uganda Making a Difference project implemented by New Vision since 2008.